How's it going, everybody? So in this video, I'm going to talk about mewing. I'm going to show you guys a simple exercise that you guys can do at home that will allow you to get a better jawline. Before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I do appreciate the support. It helps my channel grow. Please follow me on Instagram, DylanBerg999. Now, the thing with mewing is just trying to get a better jawline. So I have a ton of different exercises that will allow you guys to get a better jawline. Some of them are super simple, and I will go over with you guys a few of those. So one of the exercises that you guys can do, and we'll do a simple workout, and you guys will see some pretty amazing results by doing this. All that is turning our heads. What we're gonna do is we're gonna turn our head like this. And then we're gonna do 10 reps, we're gonna take a 20 second break, and then we're gonna continue doing this until the end of the video. Even though it's super, super easy, you'll notice that your jawline will actually start to become better just by doing this. So super simple, let's go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Just like that, not too difficult to do. Anyone should be able to do this if they follow the tips. 20 second break, we'll then do it again. And again, there's lots of different exercises that you guys can do. This is just one of them that will allow you guys to work. So let's do it again. Booyah, just like that. We'll take a 10 second break, we'll do it again, and then that'll be the end of the video, you guys. Great job. If you guys have been following along at home, you will see some good results by doing this again. Super simple exercise to do, but you will see results by doing it. So let's do it again. Booyah, just like that. So end of video. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Please follow me on Instagram, DylanBerg999. Thank you.